Hi, I'm Karen Pickering, Speedo Ambassador and founder of Karen Pickering Swim. I've developed a number of programs, including Karen Pickering Swim Slim and Karen Pickering Swim Tech and Fit. As well as swimming being great for all-round fitness, these programs aim to improve technique, show how swimming can be fun and challenging, but also show how swimming can be used to target specific body parts to improve and tone and get stronger. The Speedo kickboard helps tone legs and is great for bums and tums. By holding it different ways, you can have different buoyancy. So if you're a strong swimmer, you should try holding it at this end so it doesn't hold you up in the water quite as much. Fused power paddles are great for strength and endurance. They give you a really good upper body workout, but also if you just use the centre finger strap and not the wrist strap, they're really good for improving technique. Speedo Aqua dumbbells are great for toning upper body because they provide resistance in the water. I use them in my swim classes for people who aren't as strong, who maybe can't do pull sets, and they do sets with these instead. Provides balance and stability in the water. I use this for some of my non-swimmers and weaker swimmers so they can still do some exercises in the pool. The Speedo Aqua glove creates resistance through the water with its web design. This is ideal to make aqua jogging and exercises in the pool more difficult. Is great for an upper body workout. Put it between your legs and just use your arms. This is also great if you're a weaker swimmer and perhaps you can't keep yourself buoyant. By putting it between your legs, it helps you get into a better body position. The Speedo Aqua Belt has removable foam blocks to adjust the buoyancy in the water. This helps the body position through the water if you're swimming or aqua jogging. I use this for some of my weaker swimmers who maybe have a problem with their hips dropping when they swim. This helps them stay afloat. The BioFuse training fin is great for improving leg kick and toning legs and bum muscles, and to make the session a bit harder for stronger swimmers who want to kick faster. Kickboard combines two items, the kickboard and the pool boy. So if you haven't got much space in your bag and you're going swimming, this is the best item to carry. Speedo mini kickboard helps tone the lower body and work the leg kick. It provides minimal buoyancy and is good for stronger swimmers. And also, if you turn the float this way around and pull it upright through the water, it's a really hard kick set. Discs are great for toning up the body and good for resistance in the water. I use these for weaker swimmers who need to get a good upper body workout.